Welcome to the NatWay magazine. What is an autoimmune disease? An autoimmune disease is a pathology in which the immune system attacks its own constituents. Normally, the immune system is trained to respect the cells of our organism. During an autoimmune disease, it turns against them by considering them as foreign. This will create an inflammatory reaction. However, certain risk factors have been identified. The genetic background is predisposing. A familial tendency to produce inflammation will be associated with a higher risk. When a first or second degree relative, father, mother, siblings, has an autoimmune disease, we are a little more at risk. Women are more affected by these diseases than men, especially women of childbearing age. Sex hormones seem to play a role. The X chromosome, which the woman has in duplicate, is probably linked to regulatory genes in the immune system that promote the onset of these diseases. Environmental factors are also involved: viruses, ultraviolet rays, certain drugs, or even certain chemical agents. They will initiate an abnormal immunological response and may generate longer-term immune dysfunctions. The management depends on the disease. If only one organ is affected, the specialist for that organ should be consulted. For example, for pancreatic damage, the diabetologist is the appropriate doctor. A systemic autoimmune disease must be managed by an internist, who will take a more comprehensive approach. The diagnosis is made after a clinical examination and questioning, allowing symptoms to be highlighted and pathology to be detected. In general, it is the inflammation or the deficit of an organ which puts on the trail of an autoimmune disease. Additional examinations are also prescribed, depending on the pathology encountered. The common point is the possibility of finding disease-specific autoantibodies in a blood sample. Strictly speaking, an autoimmune disease cannot be cured, but treatments can reduce or even eliminate the symptoms. However, sometimes it is necessary to have lifelong treatment. There are several therapeutic strategies. The first is to administer drugs to alleviate the dysfunction of the affected organ. For example, insulin for diabetes, or thyroxine for thyroid pathologies. Another strategy aims to decrease inflammation and the activity of the immune system. We then use corticosteroids, or immunosuppressants. Finally, new treatments are opening up a path in the management of autoimmune diseases, particularly systemic. But today, biotherapies provide treatments that can be used for several autoimmune pathologies. Research is progressing and hopes are permitted. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.